Okay, so this is a dilution problem. For dilution problem, you remember use C1 V1 equals to